triggered an epidemic of a rare form of cancer.
A rare herpes virus may attack the body's immune system, a disease experts are now calling a contagious form of cancer.
Human immunodeficiency virus, the virus that causes AIDS.
Contracting HIV through a blood transfusion.
Because I actually discovered the cure for AIDS.
And for victims of this disease, chances of survival, slim.
It was right there in the Bible all along. Look, we could have an AIDS-free world by Christmas.